Home remedies to get rid of dandruff naturally. Have you ever noticed white flakes on your clothes after combing your hair? If yes, then you may have dandruff. Dandruff is an uncomfortable condition where white and dry flakes form on your scalp. It can cause itching, irritation, or a burning sensation on your scalp. Dandruff can happen to people with any hair type. It usually forms when your scalp is excessively dried out or overly oily. The key to eliminating dandruff is to reduce the excess oil on your scalp by washing your hair daily with specific dandruff treatment shampoos. Fortunately, some natural homemade remedies will eliminate your dandruff while nourishing and strengthening your hair. Home remedies to get rid of dandruff naturally. Watch till the end of this video for some bonus tips. 1. Apple cider vinegar. ACV has antioxidant properties that boost our immune systems, balance our skin's pH levels, and reduce inflammation. Apple cider vinegar is used to combat dandruff because it prevents the spread of fungi on our scalp. How to do this? Pour 1 cup of apple cider vinegar and 1 cup of water into a spray bottle. Shake and spray on your hair. Massage it into your hair and scalp, starting from the roots to the tips. Let the mixture sit for 20 minutes, and then rinse with warm water. Do this twice or three times a week. 2. Aloe vera. Widely used in beauty treatments, aloe vera is rich in vitamins and has excellent anti-inflammatory, antibacterial and antifungal properties. So if you use aloe vera on your scalp, your dandruff is sure to go. How to do this? Extract the gel from the aloe vera leaf. Apply it to your scalp, and then massage it into your scalp. Let it sit for 30 minutes. Then wash your hair as usual. Are you enjoying this video? Please give it a thumbs up, share with your friends and subscribe to this channel. 3. Honey and egg. Honey and egg hair mask removes dandruff, then moisturizes and restores your hair's natural oil production. Both honey and egg contain enzymes and essential amino acids that prevent dandruff when absorbed into the hair follicles. How to do this? Beat an egg with 2 tablespoons or 50 grams of honey and apply all over your hair and scalp. Cover your hair with a shower cap and then let it sit for half an hour, then wash your hair with your shampoo as usual. Do this 3 times a week. 4. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil contains a compound that has strong antimicrobial properties. The ones with a high concentration of this compound can reduce dandruff by minimizing the growth of fungi and bacteria on the scalp. If you've never used tea tree oil on your hair before, you will need to test it on a small portion of your hair to make sure you don't react to it. Apply a few drops of tea tree oil on your hair and watch out for any allergic reaction. If you experience any irritation, do not use this method. On the other hand, if you didn't feel any form of reaction, you're good to go. How to do this? Add 5 to 10 drops of tea tree oil to your shampoo bottle and shake very well. Apply it to your hair, and then massage gently into your scalp. Allow for some minutes, then rinse thoroughly. 5. Baking soda. Baking soda, also known as sodium bicarbonate, can reduce dandruff because it is an exfoliant that can remove excess skin cells and oil from the scalp. Also, because it contains antifungal agents, it may help fight the fungus responsible for dandruff. How to do this? Dissolve 1 part baking soda into 3 part plain clean water. Make sure it mixes very well. Pour the mixture into a spray bottle. Shake vigorously and spray it all over your scalp. Let it stay in for 4 to 5 minutes. Then rinse off with lukewarm water. Bonus tips. In addition to these natural remedies, there are some habits that, if changed, can keep your hair healthy and help you get rid of dandruff. Avoid bathing with very hot water because it stimulates excessive oil production in the scalp. Avoid high-fat foods. Avoid sleeping on your hair or wearing it up too much. When your hair is wet or damp, don't scratch your scalp with your nails because this can lead to head injuries. Instead, massage it with your fingertips in gentle, circular movements. Avoid wearing any hats, scarves, and wigs for too long so that your scalp can breathe and not breed fungi or bacteria that will cause dandruff. Practice these habits and try one of the natural remedies listed above if you have dandruff. Then share your results with us in the comments if you'd like. What's your contribution to this topic? Let's talk in the comments section below. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.